This tutorial will look at the search tools available in Google Drive. Here in the Google Drive main interface, at the top of the window is the Google Drive search bar. Clicking in this bar, you can type in any combination of keyword or words to try to locate a file or folder that you're looking for. However, sometimes the keyword is not enough, and additional parameters would help you to narrow that search to locate that file or folder you're looking for. At the very end of the search bar is a little triangle that gives you more search options. Clicking on this gives you four additional parameters to use to help refine your search. You can specify what file type you'd like Google Drive to search for in addition to the keyword. Is it specifically a folder that you're looking for, or a document, spreadsheets, presentations, and so forth? Do you know what type of application that you specifically use to create this file? In this case, you could specify, well, I knew it was a Google Doc, or I know it was made with LucidPress. And notice that the search bar has now been updated with this additional parameters. You can also specify who owned it. Owned by anyone, owned just by me, or it's not owned by me. You can also specify that you want to search only within your organization. Click the search box to search under the new parameters, and now I have refined my search specifically to two newsletter items that were created using the app LucidPress. Let's come up again. I can wipe out those options. I can type in that keyword and specify that it's a folder. And let's try that search. I only got one result now, where if I get rid of the type, I see I have a lot of choices to choose from. So when you're searching for items, remember that you can click the search options triangle at the end of the search box to access additional search parameters to help refine your search and more quickly locate the file, folders, or whatever artifact it is that you're looking for. This concludes this tutorial.